Well, a bear spotted in northern New York, ready for its close-up.
Take a look here. The New York Department of Transportation shared this photo on social media yesterday. A crew traveling on Route 28 North in the Adirondack Park managed to get this photo of this furry guy striking a pose. Officials took the opportunity to remind everyone to watch out for fellow drivers and pedestrians, including the wildlife. They say you should give animals their space to roam safely.